Some breaking news this morning. Baltimore Ravens outside linebacker Jaylon Ferguson has died, the team announced. Now, in a tweet this morning, the Ravens posted, quote, "He was a kind, respectful young man with a big smile and an infectious personality." Baltimore police said officers responded to the 400 block of Ilchester Avenue on Tuesday at about 11:25 p.m. for a report of a questionable death. Police confirmed Ferguson was the victim. The cause of his death is still being determined.